And looking at numbers here locally, Tri-County Health officials reporting 68 new cases and McLean County reporting 20 new cases. Four virus-related deaths reported in Peoria County. Right now, 37% of people in the Tri-County area and McLean County are now fully vaccinated.